Now, bats get a bad rap for being scary, but they are integral to the environment as they eat those pesky mosquitoes and crop-destroying insects. So it's welcome news to hear that environmental researchers in Korea have reported the first sighting of an endangered bat species in almost 2 decades. Paul Lee reports.
This is a golden bat, so named for its golden fur. The creature is listed as an endangered animal in Korea, and there are only 500 of them in the country. They spend nearly half a year sleeping, so they're very difficult to find. But researchers recently spotted a group of them dwelling in Chiaksan National Park. It was the first sighting of the bats in 19 years.
Golden bats are familiar to us because of their unique characteristics, cute face and bright color.
The brown long-eared bat with its distinctive fluffy gray fur is another rare species of bat found on the mountain. They were found hibernating inside an abandoned mine in temperatures ranging from 12 to 15 degrees Celsius and 90% humidity. Some may think of bats as creepy, but they perform a vital service for the ecosystem.
They eat from 1,000 to 3,000 mosquitoes a day, so they are known as good exterminators of vermin.
Their excrement is useful in making fertilizer or medicinal material. The Korea National Park Service plans to conduct more research into the bat's ecosystem to better protect the species that provides such good resources for the country. Paul Yi, Arirang News.